This is Apollo Control at 144 hours. Apollo 11 is 23,289 nautical miles from the moon, approaching the Earth at a velocity of 4,361 feet per second. All systems performing well and the crew still in a rest period. It does not appear likely that we will perform mid-course correction number 5, scheduled for approximately 150 and a half hours elapsed time. However, a firm decision on this mid-course will not be made for approximately 3.5 hours. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 145 hours. Apollo 11 is 25,857 nautical miles from the moon, heading toward home at 4,338 feet per second. Apollo 11 will leave the moon's sphere of influence at an elapsed time of 148 hours, 7 minutes, 23 seconds. This is Mission Control, Houston. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 146 hours. We have heard nothing from the crew. We assume they are still asleep. That sleep period began at about 137 hours, 47 minutes. At this time, Apollo 11 is 28,421 nautical miles from the moon and traveling at a speed of 4,322 feet per second. The decision on mid-course correction number 5 is still tending toward not doing that mid-course. However, the decision hasn't been made finally, and there will be some additional tracking prior to firming up that decision. At this point, it appears that the mid-course at the number 5 opportunity would require about 4 to 5 feet per second by waiting until the opportunity at mid-course correction 6. About 7 feet per second would be required. We do not plan to awaken the crew, at least immediately. Let them continue sleeping. All spacecraft systems continue to look very good to us here on the ground. We've completed the change of shift here in Mission Control. Flight Director Clifford Charlesworth has relieved Milton Windler, and our capsule communicator is astronaut Bruce McCandless. At 146 hours, 2 minutes, this is Apollo Control, Houston.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.